First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh.
What, Chris? Hi, everyone. Welcome. I'm Thamilchelvy from Malaysia, founder of Single Mother and Innovative Ladies Association, Malaysia, a graduate teacher, skill trainer, baker, a motivator, networker, and social worker. First of all, I would like to be grateful and thankful to the Women Icon, powered by Thank Women, for giving me this opportunity to receive this wonderful award. Thank you so much. The purpose of my sharing my story is to inspire, to motivate, and to give some strength to all ladies, especially single mothers who are really struggling in their life and need some help. I born in a small rural village with poor situation. But the poverty doesn't stop me to become topper in school, and I got a lot of recognitions and awards. Year 2001, I run away from the house with my children and we sat at the roadside. That was a terrible, painful time in my life, and I have zero belonging with me. I didn't know what to do, but the burning desire and the hard work and the prayers made my life wonderful. Year 2003, I became a graduate. In year 2005, I bought my first car. In year 2008, I bought my big luxury, fully renovated house for my children. It was a great success for me. And till 2010, I feel I wanted to success more in life. So I go into bakery industry, and I was doing very well in that industry. I was the first lady open up a bakery and cafe in Malaysia, and it was very, very successful with 7 workers with me. In year 2014, I feel something is missing for my talent. So I go into MLM marketing, and I break the record with amazing result. Within 5 days, I become the first lady supplier in that company. And another record was within 3 weeks, I become the first lady ruby and won the title Iron Lady of the company. That was a great victory for me. It got blessings. 2015, I won in a competition and qualified myself for a BMW car. That was an amazing, it's a wonderful victory for me in my life. But the company became so greedy. The CEOs play out a dirty game to the members, especially single mothers. So I stood up, I fight for the rights, and I dragged them to the justice. Unfortunately, there was a bad time for me, where the CEOs have teared up me in pieces, put me in jail, and made myself lost my respect, lost my pride, lost everything in my life, including my friends and relations. That was a terrible time in my life again. But I never stopped. I never stopped until the fight stopped by itself. Sister Valerie, Mr. Jack, Dr. Chandra Kumanan, and Brother Kong, Mr. Subra was with me, helped me to fight. I fight for 5 years to close up the fraud MLM company, and the scammers were punished and served the people around the world especially single mothers. Besides that, my social work doesn't stop. We were running a lot of skill trainings for single mothers for free, and we have raised up many single mothers to become somebody in their life, and we have a lot of short-term, long-term courses for children, and also a lot of empowerment programs. Vision in life is to train 100 ladies to open up a bakery in Malaysia. So I am going to have 3 months course, bakery course for free in Malaysia. And our next tremendous, wonderful project is making and launching a devotional video song for Jalan Baru Ayah, Penang. And I'm welcoming all of you for the opening soon. Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to Women Icon again. And I would like to say something before I end. To all ladies outside there, please believe in yourself, be strong always, and never give up in life. With that, thanks a lot. All the best to everybody. Wish you and see you at the top. Thank you so much.